Hey guys, what's going on? I'm Anton, and I am back to bring you another episode of GTA 5 Repossession Mod. Today, we've been hired to repossess this Lamborghini Aventador. Beautiful looking car, costs about $500,000, and basically the story is some millionaire bought this vehicle, but he bought it on finance and has stopped making payments, so the owner of the car wants us to go and recover it. Now, because this is a Lamborghini, I don't think we're gonna be able to use any of our standard tow trucks. We do need to get a flatbed. One of the flatbeds we have here in the lot is being repaired right now. Hey, Phil, what's going on? You still working on this thing? Yeah, that engine does not look good. That is, Phil has got his work cut out for him. So let's see what else we got over here. Obviously, none of these will work. We do have another flatbed. This is the one right here. This is, I believe, a mule flatbed. Not the best one. You know, it is what it is. If I have to take it, I'll take it. But I think I'm going to take this one instead. This is a nice one here. Mercedes. It's a Mercedes Actros. I have no idea what it is. I think it's one of those British vehicles, actually. I believe that in Britain they use these sort of tow trucks. But Jim Anton Z Towing Company has been able to get one here on the lot. So let's go ahead and grab this one today. I'm gonna climb right in. We'll do a quick little test here of the lights, make sure that they're all working. As you can see right there, they do actually work beautifully. They're a little hard to see with the sun, but plenty of lights on this car. There's even lights there in the front that go off, and then we have some lights even in the back down there by like the bottom of the platform. So really nice looking tow truck. So I think the Lamborghini should be able to fit back there. So let's go ahead. We're gonna get out of the lot here, and we are gonna go see if we can recover this thing. Coming out, excuse me, open the gate. Hello? 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 Oh, sorry. What's wrong with this gate? Is the gate broken? Oh my god, it is kind of broken. There we go, finally. Took a while there to get it going. All right, pulling out of the lot, and let's see if we can find the Lambo. Okay, here we are coming onto Sam Austin Drive. This is where the owner lives. Very rich area, as you can see by the size of these houses. This is where the millionaires live. And we are going to this one right here, this beige house with the red roof. That's where he's at. I'm gonna go ahead and turn the truck around since we're gonna have to either back into the driveway, and I see the gate is open, or I'm thinking probably be easier if we just bring the Lamborghini out here, if we're able to drive it and just load it up onto the truck. So that's what we're gonna do. The other thing that I need to figure out is, I hope there's some ramps in here or something, because we're gonna have to find a way here to put, I don't know, we're gonna have to find a way to get the Lamborghini up here. There's gotta be a ramp or something like that that we can just get it extended and go in there. Oh, there it is. Oh, hey, hey, whoa, whoa, where's that guy going? Hey, come back here, man. Oh, he's just taking off. Go, 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 get back into the truck. I'm gonna try to chase him down. He just made a right-hand turn. Go, go. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to keep up with him, because it's a Lamborghini, but where did he go? Oh, boy. Oh, I think I just saw him up there. Oh, sorry, coming through. Excuse me, coming through. I think I just saw him up there. Yeah, there he is, there he is. He just made a turn. Yep, I caught a little glimpse of him going this way. He just made a turn right here. There he is, straight ahead of us here, just running all sort of red lights so I can keep up with him. He's in the back of that car. Look at that. He's just riding the behind of that car, just pushing it out of the way. Oh my goodness, where is he going? I think he might be heading towards the interstate. That's what it looks like to me. I think he's gonna head towards the interstate, and if he does, yeah, he's making a turn here towards Del Perro now. If he goes on the interstate, there's no way we're gonna be able to keep up. I'm sorry there, car. That guy's not gonna be happy because I just smashed the front of his vehicle, but I'm trying to keep up with it. Lamborghini Aventador, and I'm driving a flatbed tow truck. This is not a race I can easily win. Oh my god, he just like ran down a person over there. Oh Jesus, I hope they're gonna be okay. He's coming through another set of lights here. Looks like he's not getting onto the interstate. I have no idea where he's going. We're heading towards Vespucci Canals now. I'm coming through this way. Another set of red lights. Where is this guy heading to? Oh, watch out. Oh, he just smashed. Oh, there goes the hood. The hood just came off, smashed right into the back of that truck. Okay, what is this guy up to? Where is he going? Oh, he's trying to lose us. I think, what is this? Oh yeah, he's totally trying to lose us. Look at that. Oh my God, I'm like in an alleyway. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to make the turn. Oh yeah, he's totally trying to lose us. Looks like he's now heading on the beach here. Oh, just smashed right into that light pole there. Oh, backing up, then right into the biker almost. Okay, so we're now on the boardwalk. Watch out, people. I'm going to try to go this way. I'm going to take it a little bit wide. There's lots of people walking around here and stuff. I got to be careful. What is he doing? He is totally trying to shake me. And I'm actually surprised by the fact that I'm able to keep up with him in the tow truck. He just ran this lady down. She's okay. She's getting back up. What's he doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh my god. What's he doing? Is he getting out? I think he's stopping. Nope. He's taking off again. Oh, where's he going? He's stopping again. What's he doing? Hey, whoa, man. Oh my goodness. He just went into the ocean. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. He just went into the ocean. He sunk. He sunk. He is gone. Oh my god. All right. I gotta call 911. This is crazy. This is just absolutely crazy here. Yeah, we need to call 911. He's not coming up. I did not expect that. What happened there? Jesus. All right, let's get 911.
This is 911. What emergency service do you require?
I need paramedics. I need police out here on the beach. I'm right off Bay City Avenue. I'm a tow truck driver trying to repossess a vehicle. The guy just drove the Lamborghini into the ocean, and I think it sank. So send paramedics.
Thank
send
you.
Everyone
paramedics
out this
are
way.
En route to your current location.
Okay, paramedics are en route to my current location. Let me just get back into my truck. I don't want to flood it out. And see if I can back it up. Oh my god, that was unbelievable. I kind of see it. If you look close enough, there it is. You can barely see it underwater, but it's right there. What an unexpected turn of events. I wasn't sure what this guy was doing. I don't think he even really had a plan. By the way, like, he was driving the car and how he kind of stopped a couple of times. I think he was trying to think of, like, what he should do next, and he drove into the ocean. All right, we're going to wait for the paramedics to arrive. I hear the sirens, and then I'm going to explain to them what happened here, and I don't know. I'm going to see if they're able to maybe get the guy out or something. Who knows? Yeah, and then he went ahead and drove straight into the ocean, and so that's when I called you guys. You want me to get him out? All right, I'll do that right now, officer. No problem. Okay, so got quite a response here by the police officers and paramedics. Looks like fire department came out as well. They want me to pull the guy out. They haven't been able to get into the car or anything like that. We do have a police boat that showed up as well. So I'm going to go jump into the tow truck, and I'm going to see if I can get the vehicle out here onto the beach. Now, it is quite underwater, so we just got to be careful. I should be able to winch it out. I hope I'm going to be able to winch it out, but we'll give it a shot. We'll see what happens. I'm going to have to back her up a little bit into the water. Hopefully without flooding anything out. Let's do that right here. All right, that's good. That's good. Keep going. Let's try maybe right here. I don't want to go any further. Can we do this right now? Oh, there we go. It has been hooked up. Perfect. Let's go ahead and just winch her up a little bit. There we go. We're just winching her closer right now. That is perfect. Yeah, that is great. Looks like the car is moving underwater. All right, let's go ahead and just stop winching right now. I'm just going to try to pull her out. There we go. Look at that. That's actually working beautifully. I'm going to pull her right out here onto the beach. All right, there we go. There she is. All right, let's go take a look here. So we have been able to get the Lamborghini out of the water, thankfully. And there's our winch, of course, working nicely there. And yeah, he is inside the vehicle. Do you guys want to come up here? We'll let them take the poor fella out. Looks like he drowned inside the Lambo here. So let's get the paramedics. Where are the paramedics? Hey, do you want to go ahead and take him out right now? Okay, looks like they got him out of the car. Unfortunately, it doesn't look good. I mean, he was underwater for a while, so it's definitely not good. So I'll let them figure out whatever they need to do over here. Officer, am I okay to take the Lamborghini? Am I all right to tow it here to the yard? Yeah? Okay. Is that going to the police impound for the investigation? Is it? Okay. So I'll bring it over to the police impound. I'll let the owner know what's going on with that you guys are seizing it for the time being, and then we'll, you know, the owner can figure out how to get it back. Okay, let me go ahead here while they continue to do whatever they need to do. Probably going to have to get the coroner out here. I'm going to go ahead and try to get the car up here. Let me just winch it a little bit closer and then I'll figure out where the ramps are. One of these little cubby holes should have the ramps that I can just put out and get the car connected. Let me just winch it a little bit closer like this, and then we'll get the ramps out, get the car up there, and probably get out of here in the next few couple of minutes. All right, there she is. She's been attached, ready to go. I tied it all down, and we are gonna go ahead and get out of here. Man, what an unfortunate end for that guy. I don't understand why he decided to drive into the water, but he did, and it sucks. You know, all of this could have really been avoided if he just let me repossess the vehicle, but he must have seen me from one of the windows, or maybe he was on the driveway. I did not even see him, but he decided to run from me. And maybe I shouldn't have followed him, but I did. I really had no choice. I was trying to recover the vehicle. I did not anticipate that he was going to commit suicide here as I was following him. But it is what it is now. So we're going to go ahead and bring this thing down to the police impound, drop it off there for them. They can figure out what they want to do with it, and then I'll let the owner know that at least for the time being, we do have the vehicle, but the police are going to keep it pending their investigation. Hey, thanks for watching this episode. Don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Check out some more videos here from the Repo series. You are going to love them. And I am going to see you on the next one. Bye!